So my research has been on risk measure and its relationship, how it affects derivative pricing, how it affects portfolio optimization, investment, and other topics in finance.